Hey guys, just wanted to do a quick close-up look here at the rock picker. I know a lot of you guys that commented on the video had never seen one. So, this is a Degelmann picker. It's all hydraulic drive. Spins the reel, and the reel is tripped by a spring, so if you hit something real big it'll give, and this is kind of like the pickup on it, I guess you'd call it. It engages with the ground and it's slats so the dirt falls through. Just spins around and flings the rocks into this bin, and then the same cylinder that actuate the pickup up and down will tilt the dump bed and dump the picker. So it's got a hydraulic flow control there so you can slow it down. And yeah, not a heck of a lot more to say about it. It's a pretty simple machine. It's heavy duty. Made in Canada as far as I know.
Yeah.
I don't know if we can make out any numbers on that or not. RS 705 or 70S. RS-70S, and there's no mark for the year. I'm not sure what year it is. So yeah, thanks for watching guys. Hopefully I'll have a little bit more footage coming up, as well as the rock rig. I'm working on a video for that too. So, thanks for watching.